ladies and gentlemen. We interrupt our program of dance music to bring you a special bulletin from the Intercontinental Radio News. 20 minutes before 8 Central Time, Professor Farrell of the Mount Jennings Observatory, Chicago, Illinois, reports observing several explosions of incandescent gas occurring at regular intervals on the planet Mars. The spectroscope indicates the gas to be hydrogen and moving towards the Earth with enormous velocity. Professor Pearson of the Observatory at Princeton confirms Farrell's observation and describes the phenomenon as like a jet of blue flame shot from a gun. We now return you to the music of Ramon Riccello, playing for you in the Meridian Room at the Park Plaza Hotel, situated in downtown New York. Ladies and gentlemen, following on the news given in our bulletin a moment ago, Government Meteorological Bureau has requested the large observatories of the country to keep an astronomical watch on any further disturbances occurring on the planet Mars. Due to the unusual nature of this occurrence, we have arranged an interview with noted astronomer Professor Pearson, who will give us his views on the event. In a few moments, he will take you to the Princeton Observatory at Princeton, New Jersey. We return you till then to the music of Ramon Riccello and his orchestra.